Hey, how's it going? It's Scratch, and we're back with another Cyraxx video. Shouts out to Fed Smoker for grabbing this so fast with it. So in this video, Cyraxx is a sad, sad little boy. He's defeated. He's had a court appearance and a new lawyer. And he genuinely needs everyone's help this time. So let's get into this.
You know who the realest is.
Hey everyone. Hey everyone. I know it's early in the morning, but I'll be honest, guys.
Just like a lizard, he's gotta flick his tongue out in a disgusting way.
Over the last few days I've been sick. But right now, since being able to come back, I've genuinely been sick. Not from being sick, but sick out of fear.
Like I said, a scared little boy. You burned all your bridges and you're looking into the abyss and you know the end is nigh.
The police here refuse to help me with anything. I just found out today that over the last few days I've been getting death threats towards me and my family.
You've been saying this for a long time. Are you gonna provide some proof of that?
These people are wanting to dress up as Akron PD officers, and they're wanting to break into my home and potentially kill me.
I don't believe it.
Allow me to show you guys an example of what it is that I do, of what it is that I got sent to me. And it says, and I quote, "This motherfucker, I want him gone, dead, raped, beaten, tortured, starved, fed his own shit, sodomized with a chair leg."
That's pretty funny, actually, with a chair leg. And a guy with a broomstick, but a chair leg. That's pretty original.
I want him to hurt. I want to start him up. I want to string him up by fishing line and hooks. Pull out his fucking teeth with pliers. Cut the tips of his toes and fingers off with line snips or with tin snips. I want him hurt.
Okay, that was pretty extreme, I'll admit it, but what's the likelihood of that actually happening? I don't think that would happen.
These are the kind of death threats me and my family have been getting. And then here's the one where they were planning on pretending to be police just to break into my house. I really want him to hurt. I want him shitting himself scared.
See, all these things that you're showing, they're all things that you have pretty much said about other people at some point in time in your life prior to this point. So it's like how the tables have turned.
The child puncher, if I had a fake police car and uniform, but that'd just be weird, a weird commitment. Just really shitting and pissing himself in fear. Sergeant Retro, yeah, that's the worst part of it, so far away. IDK, the child puncher, holy shit, IDK, why, meaning I don't know why I didn't think of this before. Print out a full color take of me, basically of me. What do you think I landed and put in the windshield? Fuck you, yes. Or a second color to put on their porch. Still sad someone took down the picture stapled across the field from the school. I wanted to make some kid cry by seeing a very happy Jimmy. This is the sick fucking shit that people do. And not only that, but people literally taking pictures of me and shooting at them.
I don't think that's a crime. You can't do anything about that. They can do whatever they want with an image of you.
This is what they've been doing to me and my family. Now, here's fucking proof that I was set up.
Didn't assault him back. I just wanted to make sure that I didn't assault him back so I could press charges, which I have pressed charges. If we can't get him arrested for being a pedophile, he'll be arrested for assault with a deadly weapon. So, you know.
That's not proof of anything. That's after the fact, after you swung the bat at him. So he's basically saying things as a matter of fact.
And if you guys didn't hear that, if you guys weren't able to hear that, what he said was, he made sure to do everything legal so that he could get me arrested. And he made sure that if he couldn't get me arrested for being a pedophile, that he could get me arrested for assault charges.
And that's why you shouldn't have gone out with a baseball bat, you moron.
I'm being set up. And the police don't want to help. Yes, I have a lawyer, but a lawyer can only do so much.
In other words, you're going down, sucka.
I need outside help from an outside police department that's willing to help me.
Why, so you can waste their time over, 113 times? I don't think they want any part of this.
The police here are corrupt.
Against the grain, you know, for so long, they try and separate the greatest. What's up, Bullet?
What's up, you corrupt? Know what? Bang. What we gonna do?
We gonna keep it G'd up.
What else we gonna do?
And smash these streets. You know what I mean? I know what it is,
nigga.
This some dance music, nigga. That's amazing. Smash.
Think about it.
They think about getting their groove, bro. Smash. Cop back the hammer, start dumping. Death bro, smash. Niggas dance. Nigga, now smash. Gonna make you dance. Cop back and I'll make you dance. Dance. With the band in the middle when you all turned up, little nigga, I'ma make you dance. Bitch, I'ma make you dance. Let off and make you dance. With the people in the middle when you all fucked up, bitch, nigga, I'ma make you dance. Nigga, this is a raid, a Royal Street raid.
and they are blatantly refusing to help me or my family.
Well, here comes the fake crying.
These people are doing things that should not be fucking illegal at all. Such as doing a FOIA request for case documents, for body cam footage from the cops.
None of which is illegal. It's not illegal, Chase. You just don't like it.
And all kinds of things. So bully me and make my life a living hell. That's why I need help from an outside police source who is willing to help me put a stop to this shit.
No one's willing to help you because you've wasted the APD's time over 100 and some odd times. No agency is going to want to help you.
I'm tired of living in fucking fear. I'm tired of being scared. I'm tired of these corrupt cops getting away with this shit that they're doing.
You don't look very scared. But your day in court will come.
The police here are blatantly refusing to do anything.
Because you've called them out so many times, you've made videos disrespecting them, calling for help and then turning around and making videos. Yeah, not a very good look.
The police here are not wanting to do anything to help me or my family. I need help.
You need help, all right. Years and years and years of mental help.
And bad. I can't do this anymore.
Then get off the internet.
I can't sit here and go through this any longer.
Then get off the internet, little boy. You can't handle it.
I can't do it.
You probably should have thought about that before you started picking fights with people online and doing all the horrible things that you've done.
I want to turn my case from simple assault into cyberbullying, but I don't know how.
It's because you can't. You can't put the blame onto everybody else for you committing assault.
Because it's pretty damn clear that I am being cyberbullied. And I need help.
Like I said, you need years and years and decades of mental help.
If anybody out there on my friends list knows of anyone who can help me turn this case from simple assault into me being cyberbullied, please reach out to me right away.
So what he's looking for is a magician. He wants someone to magically make his problems go away and make everyone else's problems come to light. Well, that's not how this works, Chase. You do the crime, you're gonna have to do the time. And that was that. That was Chase's genuine plea for help and how he's genuinely scared. Well, he probably shouldn't have written checks his ass couldn't cash. So shouts out to Fed Smoker, and thank you everyone for joining me. We'll see you in the next one.